Today I'm going to show you one of the easiest first mods to do on your car. Upgrading the stock headlight bulbs to LED headlight bulbs. Hey, what's going on guys? I am back here with another video and today I'm going to show you guys how to upgrade your stock headlight bulbs to LED headlight bulbs. Now, there's actually many options when it comes to upgrading headlight bulbs. You can go with the stock halogens, which are absolutely terrible and generate a lot of heat, and they don't have a lot of visibility in my opinion. And then you got the LEDs, which are very energy efficient, and it's fairly easy to just change it. There's no ballast to mess with. Everything is included with the kit, and it literally takes 5 minutes to install. Now the third option is HIDs. HIDs have been around for a while. They've been included in factory cars, and they're a great way to update your car's appearance. But I had it on my Camry and they were blinding the absolute shit out of everybody. I hated driving at night because if I was driving behind somebody, I would feel bad, honestly. So that's why I decided to go to the LED route. Plus I never tried LEDs before and I wanted to see how it works and how bright they are compared to HIDs and halogens. Now the kit that I decided to go for this project would be the AUXBEAM LED headlight conversion kit series FS2 for 9006 bulbs. Basically these are direct replacement for your bulbs. All like really is just so simple. There's no ballast to be messing around with or anything. All it is literally just a bulb and you plug that into the
I meant to say connector. I'm sorry.
It's all right. Let's go ahead and get started. Now, if you look at the engine bay, there's a lot of room to work with here, so it doesn't look like we need to remove any parts to get to the headlight bulbs. However, on some cars, like my LS400 here, where you might have to remove the battery or some plastic trim pieces in order to get to the headlight bulb. I'm just lucky enough that the Accord has enough space so I don't have to remove some stuff.
Now, what you're gonna need to do is to locate the headlight bulb. Twist out the headlight bulb from the headlight, unplug the bulb, plug the new bulb right in, turn on the headlights to make sure that the LEDs are working, and then twist in the new bulb onto the headlight. Then just go ahead and do vice versa to the other side and you're all done. And we went from this to this. Just look at the difference between the two.
So here's a quick tip for anybody who wants to buy LED headlight bulbs. If you guys are using the stock headlights and not projectors, pay attention to the reflector dome inside the actual headlight. As you can see, the Accord has a circular reflector dome, which means the LED should be going up and down instead of left and right. If you have a rectangular reflector dome, then it should be going left and right, circular, up and down.
Or if you're having scattered beams, just change the orientation of the bulb. So comparing the halogens to the LEDs is just absolutely a no-brainer. As you can see, the LEDs are just way more brighter than the halogens. When you turn on the headlights instantly ramp up. There's no ramp up time, no warm up time or anything. They just instantly turn on to that beautiful white color. And while driving on the road, I'm able to see more things now. Night visibility has increased dramatically. These are a genuine surprise to me. Like, I'm very surprised at how well these performed and I can't wait to do more testing on them. Tonight ain't really getting no younger.
So as you guys can see, it's a very easy and simple mod to do to your car. It modernizes it and it improves your visibility at night as well. So very easy, very simple, and very inexpensive. I got the whole kit from Amazon for about $41 shipped, so not bad at all. Also, another thing, if you guys are planning to do the LED or HID upgrade, please, please, please ditch the reflector headlights and switch to projectors. Your life will be 100 times better. Nighttime driving will be 100 times better. And people won't flash at you because you're blinding the shit out of them. It's definitely a good investment and I'm definitely looking into projectors for the Accord. So yeah, that's going to conclude today's video. Make sure you guys check out midnightrush.media. I'm always updating content on there. And on my last article, I started talking about the apparel line that we're releasing, or apparel collection, not line, that we'll be releasing in the spring. So we're going to be releasing these hoodies. We're going to be releasing shirts, lanyards, stickers, whatever. Here's the back of the hoodie. The back of the hoodie is dope. That's probably my favorite part. This is my absolute most favorite piece in my closet right now. And yeah, please check it out, help me out, and let me know what you guys think about everything. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching and I'll see you guys later. Peace.